A boil order remains in effect tonight at Froedtert Hospital, Children's Hospital, and the Medical College. That's after high bacteria levels turned up in the water supply. 12 News' Marianne Lyles reports from Wauwatosa on how those visiting the hospitals are affected.
Charlotte Miller is taking her two girls to see her youngest child, who's in Children's Hospital.
Yeah, I'm bringing her sisters, so they've got some pictures that they're going to show her and everything.
There's some added concern for the young patient. Officials at Children's Hospital, Froedtert, and the Medical College learned water tests conducted Wednesday showed high bacteria levels, possibly the result of a maintenance project. That may have loosened debris in water pipes.
Yep, it makes us a little nervous, but hopefully they'll be on top of everything.
Inside, employees are boiling water and giving out bottled water. But it still made Jenna Sanchez nervous going into Children's Hospital for an ultrasound.
Yeah, it's weird because, I mean, when you're pregnant, you always have to go into the bathroom and you can't wash your hands. You have to use the hand sanitizer, so that's gross to me.
The Ronald McDonald House is also on the county grounds near the hospital, but I'm told it's not affected. Reporting in Wauwatosa, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
A similar boil order took place during construction at Froedtert back in 2006.